here at the 2015 PGA Merchandise Show in the Bridgestone booth with Corey. Corey, Bridgestone does a lot of ball fittings, but it's not just finding the right ball that works for people. What other things have you guys discovered by doing all those?
Well, we've learned a lot about the consumer, and we've obviously learned that fitting the proper golf ball can give you a benefit in distance, can give you the benefit in control, and also can reduce your dispersion. What we've also learned is that consumers don't hit the center of the face as often as we'd like, including myself. Actually, 75% of consumers don't hit the center of the face, but yet we want to play firm compression tour golf balls. You've got companies out there that say compression doesn't matter, and I'm here to tell you that compression does matter. Without compression, we can't do golf ball fitting. And what we've learned over time now is that with you not hitting the center of the face, you've got to take advantage of forgiveness. We've got forum members all across the nation that are picking more forgiving clubs, more offset, thicker top lines, thicker soles, but yet we're picking the tour golf ball. And we need to find a golf ball that's engineered to give forgiveness just like clubs. So, we, you know, obviously we all have our driver face. The center of the club is where the firm tour golf balls like our B330 are engineered to work best, right? This golf ball's designed for Freddie. This golf ball's designed for Brandt. It's designed to be a long golf ball at higher head speeds. But when you hit it away from the center of the face, your ball speed immediately goes down. Your spin immediately goes up. And when spin goes up, your off-center, your right slice or your left hook is amplified. So, and you know what, it's actually not difficult to find out if you're part of that 75 or 25. I mean, you think about face tape. Face tape is a piece of equipment that we've all used for fitting purposes. Where do you make contact on the club? It's also revealing as to where or whether or not you need a more forgiving golf ball. So what I'm here to tell you is that the RX is the golf ball that's engineered to provide more forgiveness. The RX is a low compression golf ball. When you hit it away from center, you know what, Dean, it's gonna lose speed. It's going to add a little bit of spin. It's going to add a little bit of dispersion, but it's not going to do it as much as a firm compression tour golf ball. So the benefit is longer, straighter distance. So you don't have to give up on that tour product, but what you do need to do is you need to take advantage of forgiveness so that you hit it further, you hit it straighter, and you still get that control around the green that you demand.
That's great stuff. Find out where you hit it on the ball. Find the ball that works for you. Reporting from the 2015 PGA Merchandise Show, I'm Dean DiCrescenzo for THB TV.